good. Because when we came down the first day to meet you,
that's fine.
Jack Ralph was standing on top of it.
Evening, sir! How you doing? Yes, sir? What else? Nothing? And my backup ain't nobody else's. Thank you, sir. Was I doing Nationwide last time you did this?
Yeah, you were calling Lake Hill.
Really? That was last year?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought it'd been a lot longer than that. So this is going to be like the third time.
Yeah, you got it. Was when you had 509.
Right, okay. God almighty, that's been like 8 years ago.
Yeah, we were on Sprint.
Mm-hmm.
And then you had Blake.
Hope.
And then Timmy Hill was there. Yeah, I think you guys were side by side.
Yeah. Well, at that point, when I was with that deal, there was like four cars and people for two teams.
Yeah.
Did I tell you the story about when I was going out to California by myself and I was late, and I stopped in El Paso and I get a text message and it says, your backup car, okay, and the backup car I have was nothing but a rolling parts inventory. It was by no means a race car.
Yeah.
It wasn't set up or anything. It was just thrown together, okay? And the text message says, Ron, your backup car is now the number 71 or something like that. In other words, it's now a race car. And I'm like, great. And then the next text message I get is, do you want to be crew chief? Okay? So I responded, I go, okay, the first thing I'm going to do is fire that dumbass truck driver. Okay? And then I said, and I need a PR girl. And then I said, and I have a golf tee time that conflicts with tech inspection. I won't be there until I'll be 2 hours late. I had fun with that one. But we ended up, we had to thrash to get the car to where it would pass tech.
Uh-huh.
Ended up, NASCAR took our truck arms because they were illegal, but when they took our truck arms, they said, go to the NASCAR hauler, and there's a set of truck arms waiting. They're waiting. I'm like, okay. And what it was, they had somebody withdraw while I was on the way out, and that brought the car count under the television contract minimum.
Okay,
and they have an agreed minimum car count, and if NASCAR cannot put that many cars on the track, NASCAR pays the TV company like $800,000.
Wow.
Yeah.
I think you were mentioning about that last time.
Yeah. Yeah, there's all sorts of politics involved. Okay, see how that guy's holding that light right here?
Yeah.
Got to try and drag that on the side of the trailer without smashing it. So I'm gonna need your mirror again. Where'd my lighter go? I need a lighter. Oh no.
There.
Thank you. My channel was dead.
Well, I get on there, too.
Yeah, you let me blind you. Thank you.
Right.
Okay. Yeah. Yep. Thank you, sir. All right. And that's that.